What's up everyone and welcome to a new video. Today's video will be an update video. There's a few things that I have been thinking about, and first of all I want to start with the channel. Of course the channel right now is based on Stick Insects only, but if I have to be honest to you guys, my interest is starting to also go to different type of insects. I actually also bought a new type of insect, which I will mention in the next video. But yeah, I kind of want to change my channel a little bit and expand it. Right now we're just based on stick insects, like I said, to make it not Marty's stick insects, but just Marty's insects. And yeah, just, you know, get more type of insects, not just stick insects. Of course, I'm still going to give a lot of attention to these stick insects, because yeah, biggest part of my collection is stick insects right now. But I want to, you know, expand it, get a lot of different type of insects. There's one thing that I can already tell you guys about the species that I bought, and that is that it is a mantis species, and it's just a very cool looking mantis. They are not adult yet. But I'm not going to tell you any more information, because that will be in the next video. So on, that's what I want to tell. So what I'm going to do is change the name from the YouTube channel to Marty's Insects. I'm also busy with making a new banner, making a logo for my YouTube channel, making an intro video for the start of the videos. And yeah, that's basically what I'm busy with. Right now I have a week holiday, so I have a lot of time to make a lot of videos, which is very nice. And also had a lot of time to think about what I want to do with my channel. I really enjoy that you guys are reacting to my videos, very helpful. Someone mentioned or asked me to make a video about different species of stick insects that you can own and what I recommend you guys to buy. I will also make a video about that soon. So yeah, I want to thank you guys all for watching. Sorry if this was a short video, it was just an update video. But there will be a lot of cool new videos online. If you guys have any ideas or suggestions about insects that I should buy, just comment it down below and maybe I will consider it. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, and put a thumbs up. If you want to see more of my videos, please subscribe.